Electrifying cars wasn't enough for Elon Musk. He also has his mind on electrifying the world around planes and into the aviation business.
I think the optimal sort of air transport solution is a VTOL electric supersonic plane.
Today we will be discussing the secret next big project of Tesla, which is no other than electric planes. Make sure to smash the subscribe button for a year of good luck. Going back in time, Elon said that all transportation will eventually be electric, except for rockets. This totally reveals his huge ambition of not only trying to stick with cars, but apparently electrifying the whole world, which of course includes airplanes. Elon had a concept of the airplane on his mind in 2015, but he was sure that the battery technology available was not enough to power up the plane, so he just let it be for then. In 2018, being more ambitious, he shared with the Twitter fans that it would be electrifying if Tesla could be able to create a kind of supersonic jet that has the capabilities of vertical takeoff and landing. From this tweet, it is easily concluded that he is not really interested in creating commercial planes, but rather focuses on developing supersonic jets, and maybe, just maybe, private planes. Back to the 2015 aircraft venture that Elon envisioned, he gave the public a visual of what the outside of the plane could look like. You can see that the aircraft in his mind, which would potentially be the first venture of Tesla into plane manufacturing, looks a bit like a manta ray. Elon got a taste for this airliner and replied, "I think it looks pretty cool." The concept is called VTOL, or you could say Model V. The conceptual jet was designed by UK designer Tom Ebbett Davies. It will only be able to carry one person and has three lithium-ion powered batteries. The rear motor will have somewhere near 1,250 kilowatts of power, while the side motors would have about 650 kilowatts each. The golden nugget with this airliner is that it will be engineered so that if one part of the plane fails, it would supposedly be backed up by the others, and this would potentially allow the pilot to make an emergency landing in case the plane presents any kind of system failures. Or in the likely scenario that it is destined for air combat and military use, it could allow the pilot to eject before the plane gets totally destroyed by an enemy plane. Besides the absence of combustion after suffering hits from other planes due to their electric power source, we will explain to you why the engineering of the plane would allow these bold claims. It will have a titanium shell like most modern fighter jets, but the Tesla jet will stand out among the competition in this area by implementing a very similarly engineered alloy than that used for the Cybertruck, which most of you know presents probably the highest level of durability for modern non-military commercial SUVs and trucks. Now, we know that the Cybertruck's alloy is mainly composed of stainless steel, and the alloy envisioned for the jet will be primarily made of titanium. So what it is believed Tesla will do is implement the same technologies used in the Cybertruck alloy production, like cold rolling the titanium laminate, but in the plane's alloy, therefore making it extra hard and achieving a tougher composition. It will of course have retractable landing gears as all modern planes should, but a key point to mention about the specs of the plane is that it will possess a very important advantage over the competition, which is that by using electric motors to power it, the overall weight of the plane will be decreased considerably because electric motors are very light-weighted compared to gas-powered engines, so this is likely to send the top speed that the planes will be able to achieve through the roof. If you hadn't thought of this by now, electric motors are also extremely quiet, so planes powered only by electric technology would be perfect for stealth missions, making it pretty much the only obvious choice for potential buyers if combined with the right stealth tech and weaponry capabilities. Now, all the specs that we mentioned would surely make the electric plane concept, or Model V, stand out among other supersonic jets in the market. But how could Elon Musk possibly achieve this wild dream? Well, the first thing to mention is that modern electric battery technology does not reach the power capacity to lift and maintain a plane in the air for prolonged periods just yet. So the first thing Tesla would have to do is develop and produce an efficient, more powerful, and bigger battery. Now, this would definitely take some time to develop, as plane engines are engineered differently than those in cars, so Tesla can't just use the same motors they've been using for cars and upgrade them. They will have to develop a completely new motor from scratch. It was concluded by Elon that it would take a few batteries of around 400 kilowatts to lift a plane into the sky, and yet electric car technology is not that advanced in engineering. Remember that this is just a concept and is still under consideration. So what is keeping ambitious Elon from developing one? Well, mainly, the batteries. In the Model 3 of Tesla cars, the batteries used were Panasonic 2170 that have a power density of around 260 kilowatts, while the density required for each battery to fly this airplane properly is 400 kilowatts, which rounds up to 500 kilowatts ideally. That is a lot of difference. On Twitter, Elon Musk said that they will be able to get this much density in just 3 to 4 years, which we believe is a reasonable time frame for developing this.
If I were to start another company in the future, which I don't think would be anytime soon, it would be to try to create an aircraft that is a supersonic, vertical takeoff and landing, electric jet. I think that's sort of the ultimate form of transport.
Right now, Tesla is increasing their speed of research and battery development to create a better battery than lithium-ion-powered ones. The lithium-ions have, of course, benefited them with hundreds of millions in sales and, among other things, have placed Tesla above any other rival in the industry. But that doesn't mean the hunt for a more efficient battery is over, as innovation is the main aspect that places a company in the top of the industry, sided, of course, with the quality of these innovations. The higher density batteries currently in development are of course envisioned for achieving a higher mile count in Tesla's cars, but this could very well be the first step in developing usable motors for the VTOL concept. There's one big step into the development of the VTOL concept that we believe will be a game changer, and this is using advanced solar panels as the main source to power the plane's motors, as no other vehicle has more direct and constant exposure to sunlight while in use than planes. So if such tech advancements were to be achieved, efficiency levels for aerial vehicles using them could be unimaginably higher than what we know. How will removing all the combustion-powered planes from the sky and leaving only electric ones affect the environment? Will it even affect the yearly greenhouse emissions by a slight percentage? The answer is yes. In 2018, it was concluded that planes are responsible for only 2.5% of the greenhouse gas emissions, which is not much, but it would still mean 2.5% less carbon dioxide emissions out there. Now, let's do a quick review of the role of cars in the carbon dioxide emissions percentage in comparison to planes. According to the World Resource Institute, 24% of carbon dioxide emissions come from transports, while inside this 24%, around 72% is just from cars. So even though the most significant changes in regards to protecting our planet from these emissions will come from the automotive industry, every change counts, and that's where electric planes come into play.
I think it's possible to create a much better airplane that I have a design in mind for a vertical takeoff and landing supersonic electric jet that kind of combines what I've learned at SpaceX and Tesla, because sort of SpaceX has got the aerospace side of things and Tesla's got the electric powertrain side, and I think that would be a really cool vehicle to have in the world.
Make sure to mention your thoughts in the comment section and if you were amazed by the features of this Tesla airplane. Don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to the channel for more amazing content. See you in our next video.